much. Are any Roger Miller fans out there? Okay. Well, we like to rehearse songs during sound check and then do them in our shows for the very first time. And I normally don't tell people which songs those are so that if we make a mistake, you're not really waiting for it. But I'm going to tell you, it's this song, and we're scared to death. So if we make a mistake, just don't laugh at us, is all we're going to ask. This is a Roger Miller tune. You know, pride and love cannot coexist. It's impossible. And he made an unbelievable observation when he was able to look at himself and look at the people around him. And when you can see pride is living somewhere, you can almost see the emptiness on a couple's face. And he wrote this really short, sweet, to the point song. Most people know Roger by his silly songs like, you can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. And he also wrote, chug a luck, makes you wanna holler, hidey ho, burns your tummy, don't you know? Chug a luck, chug a luck. And, but he also wrote good things like this. Two broken hearts, lonely looking like houses, where nobody lives. Two people each having so much pride inside. Neither side forgives. The angry words spoken in hate, such a waste of two lives. It's my belief pride is the chief cause in the decline, the number of husbands and wives.